Alright guys, so I my yard stick down and we have 7 inches. So 7 inches fell overnight. So you guys, right now I'm gonna send my report to the National Weather Service and hopefully it will show up soon.